Ain't nothing better than watching you smile. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't nothing better than watching you smile, my baby. Ain't nothing better than watching you be you. Ain't nothing better than right now.
Okay, first start of the vlog today. It's really dark in my house, isn't it? Let me turn some lights on, though. My kitchen light's broken, so I can only turn on so many, but let's turn on a bunch. Let's get this popping in here. Or I could open the blinds. That would probably work a little bit better, but my dogs are annoying, and they just look out. And Zeke's in trouble because he barked at the neighbor's dog, like, really, really bad. And I put him in his kennel because he literally jumped up on the, He literally jumped up on the couch and ran down the back of it and got stuck because he was so mad, like, to run onto the window ledge of that much aggression in him for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, it's so annoying. I'm just having a comfy day. Finally got my new East Coast lifestyle sweater. My mom, let her borrow my other one, and she lost it, so I got another one. I got a large, but I'm thinking now, like, I should have got a medium, because it's pretty baggy, like, but I don't know, I kind of like the bag on it, maybe. I don't know. I think I'll keep it. I'll see what Brandon says, and then if he thinks it looks okay baggy, then I'll probably keep it. But I'm just, like, iffy. I need an extra opinion, you know what I'm saying? Because it looks baggy, but I don't want to make it look like I'm super chub. Let me show you guys. Tell me what you think. I'm going for a medium, because it's, like, really poofy here, really poofy here. Makes me look way fluffier. So, you know what? Actually, I'm going to take this off, and I'm going to return it and get a medium, because I just decided I don't want to wear super small things anymore, like, super big things. I always, like, oversize everything, and I always end up making myself look bigger, and a lot of people have told me that because I wear oversized stuff.
Hey, guys, my hair is ridiculous.
You don't
have
your hat on.
Not taking it off before. So tomorrow's the big day. I get my hair chopped off, and we go finish Christmas shopping. Look at this. Look at this giant beast of a mess. Like, there's so much hair. Like, it's like I still have it in my hand. You see that? That's crazy. Yeah, so it's gotta go. It's gotta go.
I forgot
where
you were going for a second.
Going to studio. Studio. It's so you.
I showed them my sweater I had on, but I'm returning it. I decided I wanted a smaller one.
Yeah, she wants a smaller one. I'm gonna hang out with Ethan and Tuifa.
Yeah, soon.
In like 20 minutes, whoops.
Well, they might in between.
Yeah, they might be a little bit late. They're always late. So we're at East Coast, or no, we're at Studio. And it's like the East Coast lifestyle store, basically. There's all tons of that crap around here. And it drives me crazy because I don't wear any of it because it's all just brand crap. It's East Coast, which is nice. It's kind of cool because it's local, but still annoying and costs a fortune, so no thanks. If I want a car, it's that one. Yummy. Met up with Ethan and Talitha. They're chilling.
Good morning. Justin's falling down all night. I saw my teacher and my tit was hanging out in the parking lot, and I'm not even kidding. And he was staring at me, and I looked up and it was Mr. Blank. Oh, what's his name? No, my whole dress comes down. So I was down in the silk. And my boobs out, and I got out of the car, and I looked up and I see Mr. Russell, and he was staring at me, so I was like, and then I realized once I get out that my thing was way down here.
That's happened to me a lot.
Hopefully he didn't recognize me, it's too dark out.
Ethan's looking for games.
Hey, I had a Walking Dead thing here.
It's gone. I told you.
Okay, it's gone. Excited for tomorrow?
No.
You're not excited?
No, I have to get my haircut.
So?
Me too.
If you don't
want to
get a haircut,
what do you mean? You do your haircut?
Yeah, it's too long. I don't like it.
When are you getting a cut?
Tomorrow.
When?
Tomorrow.
I made an appointment for 10:45, so I'm getting a cut at 10:45. So be ready by 9 o'clock.
It's really early, isn't it?
No, you guys don't have to be ready till like 9:30.
Yeah. Not really. You're always up at 8 o'clock.
Kitchen and he has cars.
guys have eaten while we're sitting right beside.
He'll text Ashley.
Nose surgery?
Yeah.
Because you're stuffing it?
See my brother. Shut up. Just see my brother. So party like always. What's new? My hair today is messy.
Oh, I took Mitten to vet today. Lost another pound.
Okay, sorry for the bone there, but I got chicken wings and ranch dip. We're sharing tacos or nachos, I mean, and she's got the same with blue cheese dip. Yummy.